Today we're here with the Death of the Maiden.
Hello.
Hello.
Is there any new music you've got out on the horizon?
Yeah, we've got a single on Bandcamp, which is was out in February. We've got another single coming out in July with hopefully a video.
Is there any sort of message you want to give to the world, or like, is there any message your band's trying to convey?
Smash the patriarchy.
We're here with Mac from the band Aeronades.
Yo.
How are you? How was the show?
I'm hot and sweaty and post gig, yeah. We will have a new album out, I'd estimate February, March.
Fair enough.
We just got, our first one was out last September. Yeah. And one of our songs made the Night Shift end of year top 25 songs of the year.
Have you played here before?
No. I played football in this part before.
Are there any bands you're looking to see here at Common People this year?
Yes, General Livy.
Oh yeah?
I'm going to be down the front for him.
So, there we go. That was Mac from the band Aeronades.
Not AIDS, just Aeronades.
Shake it or break it. We will see you guys best dance moves. Come on. We're doing Shake or Break It. Show us our best dance moves.
I'm Angel and welcome to Rate Your Plate.
Rate Your Plate. What's your rice? 1 or 10?
I'm going to be going around and asking people what's on their plate and how much they like it. So, my first question is, what are you eating?
I'm eating mac and cheese and it's got loads of jalapenos and sour cream and paprika. It's delicious.
Churros.
I've got a steak and chips with a salsa verde. It's delicious.
I've got a rare steak with peppercorn sauce and frites and it's lovely.
What would you rate it out of 10?
Well, this is the second time I've ever had mac and cheese in my whole life, so I think in comparison to the first time I had, probably a strong 9.
It's at least an 11.5 out of 10.
Well, it's got to be 9.5, isn't it?
11.
What are three words that you would use to describe it?
Spicy, cheesy, and pasta.
Plenty of pasta. Yeah.
Delicious. Good. Great. Very nice.
Very tasty. Piquant. And the frites are lovely. Very French.
Rate your plate.
Hello, we're the Fredfords.
We're going to be going around looking for people wearing the best and craziest clothes. Let's go.
Woo!
Hey.
Hiya.
Hi, we're the Fredfords.
We're running a play palace and there's loads of dress up stuff and I thought let's just grab everything.
That's sick.
Let's just grab whatever I like.
It's lovely. So, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Fredfords.
Where'd you get them from?
African dance.
Fredfords. Let's go. Yep.
The Jacksons.
Woo! The Cuban Brothers.
So today we have gone around and it looks like we haven't arrested anyone. You're off the hook today, guys.
Hook,
until tomorrow, Fredheads.
Hey, the sun is shining.
I just can't control my